Hello everyone, this is Abhishek and you are watching Tech Review Pro. In this video, you will learn how you can import Google contacts into your iPhone or iCloud account. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before moving further, let me show you that there is no any contacts added in my iPhone and I'm going to import Google contacts in my iPhone or iCloud account. In order to do that, I'll need a web browser. So let's jump to the laptop screen and let me show you the further steps. First of all, open any web browser and search for Google contacts, or in the URL field, just type contacts.google.com and hit enter. If you are already signed in with your Google account in your web browser, you will be prompted with the contacts page of your Google account. Or else if you are not signed in already, you will have to sign in with the Google accounts from which you are going to import your Google contacts to your iCloud or your iPhone. Now on the contacts page, you will get all of your contacts you have already saved in your Google account. From here, select any of them. After that, you will see an option that says one contact is selected. From here, click on the drop-down menu and select all from the available options. This will select all of your contacts which is already saved in your Google account. Now here in the right side, you will have to click on this three-dot menu that says more action. Click on this and from here select export. Now a pop-up will appear. From here, you need to select export as. Actually, we are exporting our Google contacts to import in iCloud account or in iPhone, so that we will have to select vCard for iOS contacts. So select this option and click on export. Now all of your Google contact is exported and saved in your computer. Now open a new tab and here type iCloud.com. If you are already signed in with your iCloud account, then it's okay. But if you are not, you will have to enter the iCloud account credentials here so that you can log in with the iCloud account in which you want to import your Google contacts. So make sure to sign in with that specific iCloud account in which you want to import your Google contacts. Now, when you are done with sign-in process, you will have to click on contacts. As you can see here, there is no any contacts saved earlier in my iCloud account. So I'll proceed with the process in order to import Google contacts in my iCloud account. So I'll click on this plus button which is appearing in the right side. So I'll click on this and after that I'll get two options: create new contact and import contact. So we are going to import Google contacts. I'll click on import contact and from here I'm going to select the file which I'm going to import in my iCloud account. So that file that says contacts.vcf which we have exported from the Google accounts right now. So I'll select this one and after that I'll click on upload and this will start importing my Google contacts into my iCloud account. As you can see here, all of my contacts which I have just recently exported from Google contacts is now imported in my iCloud account. Okay, let me show you one more thing. When I open contacts in my iPhone, you can see here all of my contacts which I have exported from Google contacts is now imported in my iPhone as well. So this is how you can import Google contacts into your iPhone or iCloud account. This is as simple as that. I hope you found this video helpful. By the way, if you want to use your Google account in your iPhone, make sure to tap here to watch this video.